going to do a little song for my granddad and about 300 others, in particular a fellow called Harry Farr,
hey,
who ended up in 1916.
Look.